competitors at our finals, but tonight we have four. So right now I wanna bring all the girls back up on stage. Come on, hoes, come on.
Get on up.
Get on up. Get on up. Now every single time there's a finals night, we throw a twist at the ladies who are performing.
Yeah.
Tonight's twist is they are all going to lip sync for their lives together to the Spice Girls.
Yeah!
And off of that, all of these girls tonight have brought a lot of friends. But our judges need to pay close attention as long as Big D sit your ass down.
Bitch, I was keeping my goddamn
score. Shh. Don't you fucking yell at me, bitch. I'll beat you up. I won't take you home. Yeah, we are. It's fine. So, ladies and gentlemen, all of our ladies tonight competing are going to lip sync the Spice Girls. Mr. DJ, hit it. Judges get to make the final call for the top two.
Oh, sorry.
So, I do want to say thank you to all of you who came out and gave your all tonight. You guys were fantastic performers. But our top two performers, who the audience is going to make a choice of the winner, is Anya and Scarletta, ladies and gentlemen. You guys were absolutely phenomenal. Now, ladies and gentlemen, our judges have picked the top two. Now it's up to you to vote for who you want to win a spot, a paid booking in our show, La Femme, on Monday nights, joining myself, Big D, stars of RuPaul's Drag Race, and more. Now only scream and clap for the one you want to win, and when I do this,
I love
that means shut the fuck up.
Seriously.
Cool? Because I ain't got all night. We have a club coming up. Now, ladies and gentlemen, do we want contestant number one, Anya, to win? Fucking listen, hell yeah. Yes, I love it. Now, contestant number two, Scarletta! Our manager, who is in charge of our show, our Asian persuasion over here. Where's Bobby? Oh, she took off. We're gonna try this one more again. And I'm going to make the decision based off your screens, because normally I pick somebody else to do it. Anya! Y'all pay attention, I love you for it. Scarletta! Bobby, where are you at, bitch? No, I have a decision. I've already made my decision. I have made my complete decision, but I want to make sure Bobby is here to hear this because he runs the show. And since he took off, it's my choice to say that I would like to invite you both back to join us in the show. Deserve a spot to come and join us in our cast and perform alongside us. Because you're offering such amazing talent and you're trying, you're up and coming. But at that, ladies and gentlemen, can we please show all that energy to the entire cast of ladies tonight? You guys have been a dream audience, you have been great. Thank you for showing love to our girls. Now it's time. At this time, I would ask you to all exit your tables because we're gonna clear the dance floor so y'all bitches can dance and drink and have a good fucking time. I would love for you to stick around with us. You have myself and Big D performing at midnight. So stick around, we're gonna have a lot of fun. Give it up for our DJs!